Hello guys, my name is Aaron, and Ray Bright, Buzz TKO. Let me reintroduce you to myself, and let me tell you what I'm all about. You know, I'm the biggest anime fan alive. You know, NASCAR, wrestling, cartoons, you name it. I'm the biggest Alex Bowman fan alive. And let me show you what this channel's consisted of. It's starring Aaron Boone Short, you already know. And yours truly, Buzz TKO. You got MF17, Ashido in the building with her trusty partner, DRF Heartbeat by her side. Also, Grace Fiend, Jiro, you already know. And we got all the other people here in RNO. This is the Phoenix Playground. This is the AWB Channel Underground. Yo. And we all about to...
In the face.
We have just witnessed the impossible. The Undertaker defeated in a buried alive match. Eddie Guerrero's master plan has backfired.
Ah, check out the look on Latino Heat's mug. He's hot. He's hotter than a Mexican lunch plate. He can yell at that coffin until he's blue in his face, but that's not gonna...
Oh my God, it can't be.
What the...
Toyota.
Eddie had the urn. How is this possible? How can the Undertaker turn on him? Looks like it's ashes to ashes for Latino Heat.
Wait a minute. He's got an urn. Then that must mean that the one Eddie had...
It was a fake, Cole. Guerrero had the fake. He must have pulled the old switcheroo on Eddie. Man, that don't happen too often.
He's giving the Undertaker back his urn.
He's a better man than me, Cole.
He did the honorable thing, Taz. But is this the last we've seen of The Undertaker?